Hello friends, in today's Mehndi class of beginners video, we are going to practice a bride's face, dulhan front face. So for that, first of all, use a very light cone. Do not use heavy cone, or if you are using ready-made cone like me, like this one, then first use half of the cone and then practice this today's session. Or if you don't have used your cone, and if it is a completely filled cone, then transfer paste in some another cone. Make one plastic paper and transfer some of paste in that empty cone. So in short, just use light weighted cone so that it will be very easy for you to make curves and other shapes. So first of all, we will learn about the front face, basics of front face, So ideally, every time while making dulhan face, I'm starting with this tikka. So normally face features we are going to list out the number of reference lines. So this is the oval shape, very lightly I have created. Now see, okay, this is the vertical and horizontal lines. Now I have created this oval shape. Now exactly over here, exactly over this horizontal line, I'm going to create eyes shape in this section. So in order to draw eyes, you need this much space. This is the reference with this horizontal line. So this is the reference space for making eyes. Then here up to this, there is space for nose. And then here you can make lips. So this is the ideal front face drawing reference lines. Now you can make shape of like this. Instead of also, you can cover like a triangular face. So this is all about drawing reference lines of the face. So first, draw oval shape with the help of vertical and horizontal line. Again, I'm showing you here vertical line and horizontal line. With the help of these two lines, make oval shape. First practice for drawing oval shape. Then here we will draw eyes, then here nose, and here lips. And here this much is space for drawing hairs. So this is the basic reference lines. Now first we will practice for eyes. Very lightly first draw very light reference line like this, then leave some space and parallelly create this line, and very carefully So this is the basic curves and shape of eyes. Then nose we will start with this right-sided eyes. Okay, first we will practice for eyebrow also. Then here we will make nose. See, for drawing nose you have to practice this wavy lines. Just practice this, so it will be very easy for you to make nose shape. See, like this W. Just wavy lines, just waves. You need to practice again and again this waves, like me. Now reduce the size, so this will look like this. Still we need to reduce the size because nose is very small. So press your cone very lightly and draw this shape with this size. See, shape is same, but we have changed size. Every time we have changed the size. So for nose you need to practice this, and for eyes you need to practice this in both direction. Before making direct shape of eyes, first practice this shape, then it will be easy for you for making eyes. Similarly in other direction also. See, this we have started creating towards the right side. Now this is what I am creating from right to left side. Similarly, draw some light lines also. Here also draw some light lines. See, I am using same cone for drawing this light and this one, this all lines. This all lines are created using same cone. So this is somewhat related with the holding techniques that you will learn only with the help of lots of practice. Now for eyebrow you need to practice. Press your cone little bit and slowly just reduce your holding pressure. Similarly on another side. Okay, now let us focus on the lips. For lips, this is somewhat related to this shape. This is the reference line I have created, and like this one. So you can see like this, and we are going to fill this. Now just you have to practice this shape in a very small size, like this. When you create nose, so when you create nose, just exactly below that nose we will make lips like this. See, the reference space for making lips is exactly below to this nose. So with the help of this vertical reference line, we will create in this way small dips. Now let us practice for complete face. So first of all, we will draw a very light oval shape. Then for eyes, we will make some reference lines. This reference line is just for the practice session. First, we will make eyebrows. Now, draw a very light shape of eye. Now, again, below. Now, make one dark curve. Both side. If you have practiced well of all these shapes, then it will be very easy for you. And we will just give the final touch. Put dot both side. Okay, now we will start making nose. For nose, this is the reference line. For making nose, okay, so here we will make and then lips. See this lips, I have just created two dots and extended the paste. Two dots and extended the paste and a very small curve below that two dots. Once again, I am showing you a very small two dots. Then extend paste like this. And cover like this. Again, I'm showing you and just cover like this. See, this two are somewhat related with the leaves pattern that we are using in this one. We all have used this pattern many times in Arabic and floral design. So just you need to make this pattern in this way. In this direction, one is in this one and second is in this one, and slowly at the end joint like this. So very small lips we have created over here. So now it is time for making face cut. So for making dulhan mehndi, you can here draw pattern of tikka. This is very roughly I am showing you. You can decorate like this, in this way. Then here you can add some jhumka, some long earrings. Similarly, small paisley shape. Again, I am drawing this very roughly just to explain you here we will cover and here we will add chunri. And in the rest of the space, we will apply shading. This will is for the next side ornament. Okay, so this is the second part, but first you need to practice face. Features. So again, let us practice one more. Now first we will draw eyebrows both sides. It should be in the same reference horizontal line. Now first draw a very lightly curve like a shape of eyes, very lightly. Then again draw very lightly. Now exactly between these two curves we will draw one dark curve. And then we will put dots. Now we have created eyes. Now it's time to create nose. So here is the place for making nose. We will create that pattern, this one, and lightly we will join. With this one, then time to create shape of lips. Now see these two points, just remember these two points, right sided and left sided. These two points are, we can place over here on this reference lines. So this is the half of the portion of this oval shape, complete oval shape. So we will join like this. And the other will be hair part. If you are creating ears, then you have to remove this and here you can somewhat add ears and then earrings. In this way also you can complete your design. Once again draw eyebrows like this first. I'm used to draw face with the help of these eyebrows. then downsided curve. Highlight below curve, and from here we will make nose shape, then lips, see if you practice well then definitely you can draw better than me. Now face cut, first draw very lightly, then both sides we will add ears on this reference line. Then we will first draw circle on both sides for making jhumka. Just for the reference, and rest part we will highlight like this. Tika, you can add various design for lots of ornaments while making dulhan shape. So this is just roughly I'm drawing other things, because in today's video we are just focusing on drawing face. So this is complete front sided face, you can see. And in this way just create neck. So I hope at least with the reference of this video you can draw simple front sided face easily with the help of this reference lines and with holding cone. If you are not able to draw directly this all things with the help of cone, then I will recommend you to use first pencil or pen for practicing this all things. Just do this all things with the help of holding pen or pencil, then again redraw all these things with the help of cone. So first learn these things with the help of pen or pencil, and then repeat all these steps. So using don't use completely filled Mehndi cone, instead just use a very small or light weighted Mehndi cone. That will be very easy for making such shapes of eyes and lips. So thank you so much for watching this video.